How much do I really dislike ClickUp? Question you gotta ask yourself, because why would I be recommending this workflow if I thought it was dumb, if it was bad? Yeah. I don't know why I'm getting so aggressive right now. But what I do know is that ClickUp is actually a very solid application for task and project management. And it also works really well with Notion and Google Calendar. Let me show you how. Going into ClickUp itself, you'll see that there is a homepage that is uniquely better than Notion. And the main reason for that is, you see this? You see this? This is what we call a Google Calendar integration. Shout out to Notion for not having something like this. On the top right here, I have the choice to add or subtract whatever calendars I want, and that makes it unique, and I could obviously hide it like I just did, but that's not what I want to do. I want to show this right here. You can change it to an agenda view. You can hide it. You can do whatever you want with that view in a daily format, and you can obviously scroll between different days, and this is something that can also be added to, and you can even just put national holidays on there for kicks and giggles. So for example, in the US, I can put national holidays on there, and Halloween will show up here in a second. Oh, I guess because it's not a national holiday, I'll have to go to Thanksgiving for that one. And you can also click right here and go to days like that. So you'll see Thanksgiving Day is today, and you can easily go back to today or even just switch to later in the day like that. So on this page, what you'd easily be able to have is tasks that'll aggregate and reminders as well. And you can even mark the most important tasks that you need to do for the day up top, and there will be overdue tasks and what needs to be done next and what tasks are unscheduled at the bottom here. So for example, if I set this guy today, you see that it moves that out of unscheduled and moves it into my today section right here. And if I needed to, I could mark it as a lineup item, which would just mean that it's something I need to get done right away. The really nice part about ClickUp for this workflow is the fact that you can set goals and can have dashboards for your workload as well as the workload of your team members. So you can figure out what needs to be done, what's in progress, what's in review, and what's in revision, and gauge the amount of work that each person has on their plate. So whether you're doing personal task management just on this homepage or creating different project management workflows like this one, you have the option to use list views, board views, calendar, Gantt timeline box. This application has a lot when it comes to project management. I think it actually is probably the best when it comes to sprint planning for something like the Agile framework. So if we use this template, you can even create an entire space with this right here. As you can see in the Agile Scrum framework, these kinds of things are already really baked out within ClickUp, so you don't even have to do much work to get a system going. There's a whole backlog setup that you can put in as well as bugs. And honestly, sprint work is better, in my opinion, in ClickUp than in Notion. So that's why I'm recommending it. They have all of these different views already made based on how people have set up ClickUp sprints prior. And it aggregates really well on this homepage and works well with the whole goals and dashboard systems that you can have. So then how you just add any calendar would be to go here and go to Google Calendar, and then it'll bring you to your integration section. And all you gotta do is add an account, and you can sync events to ClickUp, or you can sync tasks to Google. So there's an option to have a two-way sync here. So when you'd move tasks in Google Calendar, they'll sync those changes to ClickUp and vice versa. This is a little bit of a step above what some other applications have. Like obviously Google Tasks, kind of trash when it comes to allowing them to sync up like that. So I could, for example, go here, put in my password, press allow, and then you can pick what specific space you'd want to sync. So yeah, you could pick everything. Select Google account, say I do this personal one, then we can do all tasks or tasks assigned to me, and then you can pick one of them. So I'm just gonna use the example calendar that I have, then next, then it successfully would add it. So if I go back here to today, let's assign this to me, and you'll see that it actually has the new task example on the calendar over here. So if I go and make it due at 3 p.m., assign it to me. It also would work really well so that it would have this sync right next to you, which I think is pretty dang convenient, considering you could also drag this right onto your Google Calendar over here. As you just saw, I dragged it over there and it shows it right on the calendar. Now you might be asking, what would Notion be used for then? In my opinion, I think it'd be good for stuff like content calendars and knowledge management. There is nothing better than a second brain system in Notion, in my opinion. And while maybe you wouldn't have it connected in the same ways as you would in ClickUp to the different tasks and stuff, all you'd need to do is go to any sort of task example. And if there was a second brain situation that you needed to connect a task to it, you can just share it really quick and copy the private link and say you were working with a work task. You could link it to that ClickUp task and open it right back and forth, as well as taking the second brain or the different notes that you'd have there. And in my opinion, what would be great is if your work and project management had a field, you can make a new custom field and you can call it a, you can use a text field, just call it notes or URL field, and essentially you just paste in the link that you'd want. So for example, let's say we got a Notion system that has add different projects to notes. You just take the link of this project notes, paste it right in here. You could even take this and click on it, and you'd be able to quickly go back and forth between your notes. Now you might be asking, what's the point of having this if you could just write it in the description of the ClickUp app? I personally just believe that the ClickUp views of knowledge management are just worse, and your idea capturing is just kind of worse. So if you can figure out a way to sort through the different note-taking capabilities of Notion and then link it back to your tasks and projects within ClickUp, I actually think that's better than just using ClickUp's native stuff, because documents in ClickUp are not that great. You don't have the ability to make these really nice column page layouts and see all your different ideas in a system like this. And even as well with this Notion app system that's been built, you can sort of go through the different ideas in, you know, a view like this. I mean, I usually use meal planning and stuff like this in my system, and I can see how task management, maybe it would be easier to sort through the different stuff that was in ClickUp. But for Notion, it's like, I mean, just look how much better this looks for referencing stuff rather than in ClickUp. If you like videos like this and want to see more, check out ones like this.